Hey, I'm Doug Brosh.
Yeah, what's up, everybody? This is Michael Kovac.
I'm Natalie Interviews.
And I love Natalie Interviews.
The interview.
I love Natalie Interviews.
Natalie Interviews.
Blasting through the speakers.
Natalie Interviews.
This thing working?
Mike,
what's
check,
up,
Mike
guys?
Check.
Mike check. This is Allstar.
Hey,
I'm Zach.
Hey,
this is Cameron, Michael, Nathan. How's it going, guys? This is Natalie Interviews.
Enjoy.
Hey, everyone. It's Natalie here with Natalie Interviews. And today I'm with Allstar for the second time.
Hey. Let's
do it.
How's it going?
I'm excited.
How are you guys?
Oh, we're doing
we're
really good.
How are Natalie Interviews
doing?
Going?
Really great.
Great. We're doing,
great.
Great.
Cool.
Perfect.
Awesome right now.
We're moving up
perfect.
Almost ABC level.
Yeah, B. We're up B right now.
We're getting there.
Good.
So since the last time we spoke to you guys got signed to Hollywood Records.
Yeah.
So excited.
Congratulations, by
Thank
the way.
You so much.
What was that
Thank
experience
you.
Like?
It was awesome.
We were all freaking out. I went for a run real quick, ran like a mile. Nathan was going crazy, just rolling around on the ground. Zach just sat down with a big smile on his face. He was really excited.
I texted all my friends. Actually, I forwarded a message to everybody in my phone book. I'm like, Hollywood Records, exclamation, exclamation. It was pretty cool. So I was really, really excited.
And I called my parents and let them know what was going down, and they were pretty excited.
Nice. So since you guys are officially signed, it's official, it's
official,
in pen.
It's official,
it's can we expect a record coming out soon?
You can expect we're going to put out some singles. So we'll have some singles coming out really soon. Hopefully you guys will like them. We've been writing a lot of music right now, getting a bunch of material ready, so pretty excited about that.
So speaking of music and shows, you guys have been doing a lot of shows with Savannah Ooten lately. Can we expect maybe an all-star Savannah duet on stage?
We haven't worked it out yet, but you know, maybe we will. That's a good idea.
I didn't even mention that, but maybe we should do that.
Really cool I would love
idea.
To do that.
If they're again in Arizona, maybe we'll do that.
Love it.
So you guys recently went on Disney's Summer at Sea Cruise. What was that like?
It was the easily
best.
The best week of my life. It was pretty sweet.
We got treated like kings. It was ridiculous. We weren't definitely aren't cool enough for the treatment we got. Like
I know.
Everything we got was ridiculous. Like
we proof plate.
Yeah.
We first got there. We looked on our bed and we got like these picture frames that you can like download
digital
your photos to.
Frames.
Digital picture frames.
Free cameras.
And free flip cams. And we're like, is this the right? Is this the right suite? Are we at the right place right now?
Yeah. It's so crazy, like walking on the sand. Have you ever been to the Bahamas before?
Yeah, I went on a Disney cruise when I was like 8, I think.
Isn't the sand there amazing?
It's like white,
it's
right?
Yeah, I was walking on, I was like, what is this? And the water was so hot.
It was crazy.
Oh man, it was so exciting. And we rode this banana boat. We're like,
oh my god, those are so much fun.
What do you think of banana boat?
Oh, yeah. Banana boat was awesome, yeah.
Michael didn't even go to the Bahamas because he slept all day on the boat.
So over this last year, you guys have accomplished a lot. I mean, you guys got signed, been doing shows left and right. Is there one moment where you guys look back and think like, wow, I can't believe we did this or this happened?
All the time.
Every day.
Like all the time.
Right now.
It's like,
in this interview, I'm like, whoa, I'm getting interviewed.
Right now we're about
How
to play a show. That's cool.
Yeah.
I'm sure a lot of kids want to play a show, but they can't play a show because they just can't do it for some reason. Something happens and they can't do it, but we're doing
lucky.
It.
We're
It's the coolest thing.
We're very lucky. And we're very blessed, and we're about to go play a show at the LA County Fair. It's crazy.
So we have a few fun questions for you guys. So we'll just go around.
Okay.
Just
getting warmed up right now. Okay.
That's not a question, but that's okay.
So
who's your celebrity crush?
Celebrity crush, I would say, I don't want to jinx it though. Celebrity crush, Jordan Sparks.
Jessica Alba.
Yeah, I'm not going to jinx it, so I'm just going to say everyone. I love all celebrities.
You have to pick one.
You gotta pick one.
Taylor Swift. No, Ellen DeGeneres.
Miley Cyrus.
I said it.
I just said it.
You said it. It finally came out. Behind the scenes. With Zach Porter.
So I want you guys to explain the person next to you using one word.
Why
do you use one word and I know what it is?
It's just one word. Soda.
Oh, Cameron?
Yeah.
Fantasy.
That was good.
Can I use a couple words, or does it have to be one?
One word.
One word.
Explosion.
I wouldn't say explosion.
Explosion.
No, I'm not going to say that word. I would say exciting.
What?
Exciting.
Even Zach. Thanks.
All right, Nathan, cape.
Show us your cape.
I take fancy.
So do you guys have like any social networks where your fans can reach you?
YouTube, Facebook, MySpace, I am.
And Twitter.
And Twitter.
Say now. We have a say now, too.
Say what? Us, like, say your, can you guys give us your URLs? Twitter.com/?
Allstar Rocks. MySpace.com/Allstar. Facebook.com/? Look it up because I don't know it.
All-star
say
rocks.
Now.
Facebook.com/AllstarRocks.
And we also have individual Twitters, and it's just our name, Allstar. So Michael Allstar, Nathan Allstar.
George Allstar.
George Allstar, Steven Allstar. I'm just kidding. We got Zach Allstar. We got Cameron Allstar. We got Michael Allstar. We got Nathan Allstar.
So I have one more question for you guys. Oh my God, do you guys smell that? What the heck is that? Do you guys, can y'all do the stanky leg? Please make sure you check out Allstar, myspace.com/Allstar. Check out the record when it comes out. And I'll see you guys next time.